We have breaking news tonight in Salem. This video just into our newsroom of a blown gas line. It happened off of High Street, right in front of Salem Paint Company, on north of Salem High School. At times, witnesses say flames were shooting 15 to 20 feet up in the air. Authorities say a construction crew digging that area hit the line. Nobody's been injured.